When you set out to play Queen, you think, how am I ever going to fill this shoe?
Just the scale of it, but also you've got to try and kind of present a band that had this bond and this connection. We all worked really hard to master our instruments as best we could.
You'll know if someone's just kind of going like this and smiling. We knew that we couldn't fake it.
Yeah. Cheers.
I played a little bit of guitar before, but nothing on this level. It was a new skill to try and learn lead guitar. Bryan's been a really supportive presence for me.
I showed him a few licks and he got very into it, and I find myself looking at the edits. I do kind of believe he's me.
As an actor, you want to be up there feeling like you're playing the songs, which you are.
It was a very daunting task to play Roger Taylor, as he's a fantastic drummer.
Taught him just a few visual tricks, learning how to actually play the drums. It does take years.
Really?
Yeah.
Ready, Freddie?
Let's do it. Buddy, you're a boy, make a big noise, playing in the street, gonna be a big man someday. And there were moments where I said, no, that's never gonna happen. But ultimately, you know, we pulled it off.
The production always had a hand double to play our instruments. But yeah, we haven't used it. And I'm quite happy about that.
The four guys who play us are phenomenal. They completely lived it. They became us. It just sent shivers up your spine.